Hello, everyone. It's middle of the night. Perfect time for more Dark Souls. I think we're going over here. We're gonna go get cursed some more. What's up, Holy Sex Side? It's about 1:30 in the morning here. Yeah, and I just woke up. All right, let's do that again. Nothing. Death trap. Came down here before. I'm trying to find out if there's anywhere else to go. Just this. Did I get the soul? Still no boss. I might be lost in here forever. Didn't get it. Alright. Hey, these guys aren't cursed anymore. Dude, awesome. That's cool. Since I used the wedge. Alright, I don't think there's anything else in this tower. Where are we going next? The sword, huh? What did I get from down there? I don't know. I have too much stuff that I don't look at. I feel like dying right now. This started. At least not in this run. Left-handed. Thank you. Alrighty. Real tempted to do it, but I don't feel like dying right now. I didn't mean you. Okay. Well. Okay, good. Y'all fight each other. I'll properly try the sword when you suck my dick. Properly. Ooh, that front kick. Thank you. fight. It's run time. I'm going the wrong way. It's die time, more like it. Oh, it's a party! Get out the way, bitch. And he's back. Damn it. You could have made me come like twice already, Felipe. You're the one slowing this down. Come still. So, two more. That's where I came from, that elevator there. Let's see here. Alright, so basically this bonfire is right below the other bonfire. And we're working our way straight down. But I don't know. I thought I went all the way down there and got that thing out of the forge. That one sword or whatever the hell it is. This is the shortcut. Up. But I believed I cleared everything over there. Alright, I got a little scared. Just a little. I believe I cleared this entire area. Because I got all the way to the end of it, and at the very end it dropped me down right at the beginning. So I don't know. I didn't find any bonfire in here, I don't think. Shut your whore mouth. Oh, damn it. Okay. I don't have it, whatever it is. I pulled that thing out of the fiery thing with all those guys in it. Looked like the temple of the fat broken leg guys. That's really the only key item, if it is a key item that I've gotten. This thing in there. Pull yourselves up already. Ooh, alone. Come on. Get yourselves. Come on. There you go. Get yourselves. Kill yourself. Against it. Ouch. Bye. He's gone! Wonder where he went. He's trying to get home. Can't find it. Yep, and that was the way out. Guys, done. Come on, move. Okay. Out of the fire, bro. Go.
be around if you make it back.
You've been long. Well. Visit me again, whenever you please.
What? You?
I'm hollow because I'm exploring. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, so I'm just fucking about. And,
I'll be around.
Eventually I'll figure out where I need to go. At which point I will become not hollow and make it a point to survive.
Visit me again, whenever you please.
This way only goes to the other tower, where I've already cleared. I need to go down. Fuck. I think maybe the only way down is through here. There we go. Found where to use it. Fuck me. Always find it eventually. Damn it. Now I gotta relearn everything. Shit. Became 10 times more confusing, that's what it did. I need to go down, so that's what we're gonna do. Guys, damn it. Hit him! Dancing motherfucker. Alright. Well. Oh, fuck you, okay? Another one. All good. Power key. Nobody in here to shoot? Bad idea. Okay. Alright, got the tower key. We're gonna go try it out on this door first. Or maybe this door. Cool. But I want to try it up there first. Wherever that was. Further up. Alright. Whatever. Alright. Yep. Okay. So much curse. Thank you. God damn it. Well, whatever. I'll keep doing what I'm doing. Let's go down here. This is going to be the fifth one, next to last, of that lady's soul. Been too many souls in this shit. Whatever, let's go. Let's get cursed. Time is fine. Let's just stay alive. Almost there. Are you alive? curse has passed away. Fire snake. Alrighty, down we go.